Hi, my name is Debbie Tudor, and I'm doing the 90-day challenge for the Come Up video for our Empower Network group. I'm not completely unfamiliar with these blogging and video tool system that we're using, but I'm not as comfortable as I certainly hope to be soon. It's a little bit unnerving to try to learn new skills, but with this group that we have, there's a lot of help. Tonight, for example, one of my teammates, Tiffany Thermidor, took the time to help me get through some hurdles I was having with the Google Hangouts. And I feel that's a great confidence booster for me, because I now feel like I can use the Google Hangouts for some of the projects that I'm working with. Also, through the Empower Network, I've reached out to make some accountability partners, and a few of the other women have responded to me. So we've made initial contact, and it looks like I'm going to have some real breakthroughs there, because I feel that I believe that the people I surround myself with, the friendships that I make, and the people I link arms with are going to define me, and therefore have a large impact on my journey going forward. So much of my life has been influenced by the people I've come in contact with, that I recognize that as the major reason for being involved with this group. There's so much training, the education I think sometimes about how hard it was for me to go to college. I didn't have anyone paying my way. I made a decision that I would get a college degree, and it took me nearly 10 years. I worked, I went to college part-time, I borrowed money, I rode a bicycle, I had roommates, I lived near the college so that I could solicit roommates and not have to have a car. But I did whatever it took, and it meant a lot to me to get that college degree. Today, I look at what I'm spending to be part of the Empower Network and what it's giving me in terms of education. I am in less than 1 month, actually 3 weeks, can you believe it? Only 3 weeks, and my education has skyrocketed through being affiliated with the Empower Network. I mean, what this is going to do for me in a year is so exciting, and that positive thought can propel me through quite a few obstacles that I actually am going through. I think I'll save some of those obstacles for another video blog. Today, I just want to say how thankful I am that a few of the women have already reached out to help me, and I hope that over time I can return the favor. Have a great day and enjoy the journey. It's good to be part of the Empower Network. Bye-bye.